My name is Lucas. You've probably seen me sit in front of the class. I hadn't raised an expectation. You roll your eyes. The lecturer smiles, but she doesn't know who I am. And she doesn't give a damn about me, 'cause I'm a mature age student, baby. Yeah, I'm a mature age student, baby. Do all your readings early, baby, with me. Young people are dicks, and they all bring booze to class, and they'd rather flick your Facebook than listen in. One sits in my row and just swipes on her phone, so she doesn't know I'm a dad. And she doesn't realize how clever I am, 'cause I'm a mature age student, baby. Yeah, I'm a mature age student, baby. Listen to what my kids did lately with me. Ooh, ooh, yeah. If you listen, ooh yeah, true age. Man, these kids don't know what they're missing. I'm sitting at home, an email comes in from someone, lo and behold, the girl from my row. I think this is a mistake, or spam, or a fake. How would she know who I am? And why would she give a damn about me?
I need the answer to question 20.